Stuller Incorporated became part of an out-of-this-world marriage proposal after a successful test flight of Virgin Galactic's VSS Unity Spaceship 2.
3, 2, 1, release, release, release.
Fire, fire!
VS Unity reached a maximum altitude of 51.4 miles above Earth during the flight that launched over California's Mojave Desert December 13th. On the ship during the flight was an engagement ring designed by DNR House of Diamonds in Las Vegas and created using CounterSketch Studio in Stuller's CAD CAM department.
What we do in here is we create lifelong memories from the drawing to the CAD to the matrix file. We put 100% in it because we know it's going somewhere specifically, and we want to make sure that we can create that moment for them to have for the rest of their life.
I feel that every ring that we get is special. That's how I try to work on each piece, because it is for like a special person. So when I found out, I was like, wow, that's a lot of love he must have.
Once the VSS Unity was back on the ground, flight test engineer Brandon Parrish asked Veronica McGowan to marry him. Both work for the Virgin Galactic company that manufactured Spaceship 2.
I just wanted to say, you are more beautiful inside and out than an entire universe full of stars. And there's no one I can picture spending the rest of my life with better than you. So, will you marry me?
Virgin Galactic founder Richard Branson shared the sweet moment on social media, saying what better way to propose than with a ring that had just flown to space.
Everything we do is a one-of-a-kind design, so that's pretty cool in itself. But being able to depend on Stuller to produce that piece, 3D print it, cast it, polish it, and set it, and deliver it on time is actually, you know, a big part of the behind-the-scenes part of making that jeweler a hero.